Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. Now, before we get started in today's video, I want to talk about Level Up Gaming. I got one of these shirts right here. They sent to me a couple weeks ago. They sent me a message to sponsor them, and that's what I'm doing, sponsoring them. I like pretty much everything they have on their website right now. If you want to check them out, check the description box below at levelupgamingapparel.com. And when you go there, tell them that your favorite random man sent you there. Alright, bruh, you got this. Remember, the first one was a cakewalk. It wasn't even scary. So now you got this. You can do this, alright? You got this. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. Of course, I am your favorite random man, Future King, and YouTube 10. It's in this here a building today. So how you guys do? Let me straighten up the little camera right here. Move back a little bit, a little bit down. Alright, so guys, welcome back to part 2 of Random Nautica videos. I'm reacting to these scary Random Nautica videos, hopefully to get scared, because those of you who saw the first one, it was a disappointment. It really was. Also, I know, like, again, I got this idea from Spooky Series Sundays from Koryet's Kenshin, to Top 10 Central Dark, watching. So that's where all the ideas come from, and I was like, let me just do it this month, see how it goes. And just in case, these clips are not scary. My homie, my main man, my brother Matt's got a compilation for me. He is actually working on it right now to give me scary videos to react to. So I'm excited to do this, guys. So anyways, let me stop the talking and let's get to the watching. Alrighty, guys, here we go. Wait.
Go. Discretion is advised.
Okay, let's see this junker.
This is what happens when random nodding goes horribly wrong. The first video is by Tia Langley.
On your,
I'm recording it.
Left.
Oh, my close.
This side too.
What is it?
Oh my god.
Guys, I don't wanna, like, drive.
Why would you roll down your window?
Right there. What?
Are your brights on?
It's sent to the middle of nowhere?
Yeah, don't go there. Just stay here. Don't move.
Should we get out?
Trash.
Yeah, we should.
Holy!
What?
No, wait, what? This man.
Go.
Go, what are y'all doing?
I did
hear like they hit something.
That was
I thought like I heard something hit really hard. Are they in cars? Y'all laughing? Hold up, was they laughing? Wait a minute. Hold up. Something got
So today we tried rando nodding. We decided to manifest destruction, and I thought it was so creepy that we came across all of this in the middle of the woods. But it actually turns out the most destruction happened a few minutes ago when I was trying to do my stats homework. Someone please help.
Wait, what? I mean, that's.
She really just said, today we tried rando nodding and decided to manifest destruction. Why did you manifest destruction?
Stupid!
And I notice her friend, Anna's like, ooh, spooky signs, and her friend's like, ooh, shiny pebble.
Technically, ooh, shiny pebble.
Maybe
ooh,
I should change
candy.
The title of this video to Random Nodding Gone That's Right. Next, we have Matt Hall 36. If you watch part 1, you'll recognize Matt. Matt decides to go back to the exact same spot.
I ain't seen part 1.
Alright, guys, I came back to the location that I heard that voice when I was rando nodding. See, there's a car there. Is anybody there?
No, they're not.
Alright, I don't know if this means anything, but there's a shirt. Why would you go back? A water bottle. There's water in the bottle. There's like children's toys, like all broken. Like, alright, that's creepy. This is the middle of the woods. There should be nothing here. I'm so confused. Alright, other than the shirt and like the toys and stuff, there's nothing else here. I walked.
Now, real talk, that is a bit creepy though. Real talk with you guys, that is a bit creepy. I do also want to apologize if I'm not using the green screen, because when the last time I used it, anything that's green is blurred out. So I'm sorry about the background, but continue on here, back on topic here. You know, that is sus. That is very sus. That is very creepy like that.
Like all around the car, but I don't see anything else. It's all that's here. Is there anybody here?
Why would you say that? Why? Whoa, what? Hold on. Play that back.
Is there anybody here?
Bruh, that is creepy.
I'm starting to get creeped out here. It's getting dark out, so... Yeah, I'm not coming back here anymore.
He's never coming to the game with.
And I realized that it asked me to play a game.
Play a game of hide and seek, and you won't be found again. Yikes.
Did you hear it? Don't worry. I'm going to play it again.
I heard it.
Turn up your volume.
Leave me. I put both headphones in my ear. I heard it. Here. Bruh.
Matt captioned that video. Do not go rando nodding. I have a video by Bergisel 2702.
So me and my boyfriend did rando nautica, and it took us to this open field with an old storm shelter, I'm guessing, and it was chained up, and so we had to try to open it.
No, okay, hold up, guys. No, it's chained up for a reason. Why in God's blue heaven will you do that? Oh, the unholy diglets.
Wrenches, but that wasn't working, so we just tried to pry it off because it was so old and rusted, and that ended up working. We ended up getting an opening big enough to go in, and we found this, and if you look closer,
it's an open house.
You can see shelves in the back, and so you can't see it here, but yeah, we want to go in.
First I went rando nodding and I decided to manifest destruction, and now we have it led us to a storm shelter. It was chained up, so we had to open it.
Why?
We told you to open it with wrenches.
Why?
Now, what's creepy about this video is that there's no part two. And if you search her TikTok username, it doesn't come up. If you're out there, I hope you're okay.
And safe.
You ever have that feeling that the universe is trying to tell you something?
Okay, so I downloaded that creepy and it gave me like a GPS coordinate to this like dead end street right by my house, like literally 6 feet away. And so I walked down there and there was a box outside and this here. And I just think it's kind of.
I love how she's holding it so casually.
Right.
She's like, she's the devil's casual. Trying to communicate with me, but whatever. And get a hold of this. Exposing and expelling the spirit of witchcraft. This looks like a boomer's garage sale after they found out teenagers were going rando nodding.
I feel like I heard the name.
And last but not least, we have this clip.
Okay, what we got?
We are rando nodding right now and we are manifesting. What are we doing?
Red and yellow.
We'll see how it turns out.
What the fuck?
This balloon, red and yellow.
Frog? All
right, point number two. We are manifesting butterflies. So it brought us to these trails, and we've lived in this town for like, what? Our whole lives, and we had no idea there were trails here. So when we said butterflies, we meant like iridescent colors. So stay tuned.
Like a quarter of a mile. Like we were not that far.
So she keeps zooming in, and the point keeps getting farther away.
Uh-uh.
We did find this pond though, and as we were walking, I got a call from an unknown number, so that was weird. Yup, and literal bones.
Hold up, man. Why? So, you keep going to the point, and it keep moving. Then you get a call from a random number, and you still do. Why do people do that? I don't get it. It's like, okay.
It's literal bones.
Keep going. The ground is
like covered in fur. Like all of this is fur.
Wow, who would have thought? All Owen wanted to do was hang out on a beautiful day and look for butterflies. But instead,
you didn't get butterflies.
Owen comes across a pile of bones. Like, oh, I want to manifest butterflies. Is that a butterfly on the ground? Oh no, that's actually a pile of bones. So there you have it. That's what happened.
Wow. So, again, this definitely feels a disappointment to me. I was hoping for something good. Like I said, bad, this possibly may not be a part three. No, so my best bet is for my buddy Matt to give me some scary videos to react to. And, alright, Ray, it's like, with the whole random Nautica stuff, bruh, I just do not understand it. I don't understand that, John. I get people want a sense of adventure, but come on. Like, the last clip, again, the point keeps moving, and then you and you get a call from an unknown number? And the cop, that probably could have been spam. But B, like, why would you keep going towards that? I don't understand that, John. It's like, yeah, I'm just going to keep going. No, bruh! You take your tail, you take your homie, and you get back in the car, and you dip. The one that really, really stood out to me was the dude, I think his name was Matt, went back to the place, and he heard a voice called say, play with me, and that was weird, because where was that coming from? You know, so I can only imagine where that could be coming from at. But yeah, guys, so let me know in the comments down below, do you want me to do a part three, or if you got a random knocking video you want me to see, let me know in the comments below. Or check me out on other of my social media, like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, again here. But that was another letdown for me. It really was. I was disappointed, to say the least. I was really disappointed. I was hoping that part two, like I said, the one with the girls that was laughing, I'm happy they're safe. But what made me think this little sus, I don't know, man. It's just like, you're laughing at this. That's not funny to me. You got some random dudes just banging on your door. Then, like I said, but the one that stuck to me, the one with Mad, where I heard the voice pop out say, play with me. I was like, oh no. Bro, I'm gone. I'm out that door. Mm-mm. No, you ain't coming out to my cheeks. But well, guys, we're going to wrap this video up. Oh, and also, by the way, again, like, sorry I can't use the green screen on the other clips because of if anything green or blue would block out, so I didn't want to do all that. Make sure you check out some of our GLG stuff. Doing some stuff for here. Like I said, me and Fireboy, we did Pacify. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Check out the group channel. Hopefully by the time I do this video, it'd be up. And make sure you check out our man McDan also for the GOG as well. Again, working on that as well. And wow. I'm just my heart, man. I really expected something. But it didn't give it to me. So hopefully when Matt gets these scary videos out there, Jimmy, get that playlist for me. We see what happens. Anyways, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends about me. Come to the brand side. We do have those cookies. Hashtag also meet Corey as Kenshin. That's one of my dreams and goals. And I hope and pray to God I'll be able to meet him this year. If not, it's all that shit. But I'm believing that this year is going to happen. And please, I'm going to say it again. Please! You guys stay random. And I'll see you all in the next video. There's nothing I want more. Nothing else I want to